Kirk Carts and Music asks, "Hey darling, woo." That escalated quickly. "I have an iRig pre-record from my mic to my phone. The audio is very low. How can I set it up?" So first, what is iRig? Seems like it's breaking down your phone audio input and audio output into two channels. So there also is a gain slider for you to adjust. Maybe first try increasing the gain slider here. But in terms of recording your audio, you would want to record your audio in a wardrobe because the clothing will absorb all the noise, reducing the noise floor level. Check out my video on compression to find out more. To record, I'm just gonna press plus, audio record. I'm gonna skip the calibration. Press on the record button here and you can start recording. This is a very soft audio. To increase his volume, we're gonna add two things. Press on the right arrow here, add FX leveler. First, we're gonna find out what's our audio dB level, how loud it is. This is a very soft audio. I'm gonna say it's around negative 30 dB there. So next, we're gonna add in an FX compressor. So since it's negative 30 dB, I'm gonna set the threshold to negative 30 dB. So anything lower than negative 30 dB would be brought up. I want it to hover around, let's say negative 10 dB. 30 dB to 10 dB is the ratio is 3, so I'm going to set the ratio to 3 and we should have a louder audio right now. This is a very soft audio. And if you're not happy with that, you can use the slider on the FX leveler here to further increase the volume of your overall audio, including the noise floor. This is a very soft audio. This is a very soft audio. And that's how you change a soft audio to a loud audio. If you have questions on FL Studio Mobile, please leave it down in the comment section below because I'd love to answer all of them.